No noise, knife only.
Meet David Vonderhaar. When he's not creating games such as Call of Duty Black Ops 2 and talking shit on Twitter, he likes to run around trying to knife people online. But David Vonderhaar has made a vital mistake. He has made it so you can't knife people online.